Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses. Can't hear Sophus's voice anymore. Last time? Well, a lot of stuff happened. This time? This time.
That smell. This food.
Keep pressing the button. Fast forward on another game.
This is
smaller.
That looks... I'm sorry.
Okay, so we don't need to worry about anyone else.
Maybe.
Hello there. This one, yes? I think 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 this one, yes? I thank you. Return soon, please.
Let me tell you. What the?
Ignatz. We'll do this for free. With the goal of helping our students. Lysiphia, just so she can try and max out stuff and then play. Of course. Why, Lysiphia? Yes, I'm still going to try and get that tournament done. This is the last month we can do it, I believe. There we go. Nice.
Say.
Okay, let's see if we can win this time. I can do 3, 4 damage now.
No hesitation.
And a crit. First turn. Nice.
It's over.
There we go.
That is that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Hopefully, we can dodge.
That is that.
We won. You're not even in our class. No one of these are in our class. Well, look up, rank up. We can still win. We just... we do have stuff we can do. We need to talk to Eloise. Actually, we'll do that first.
Professor, how long have you been standing there? I didn't see you. I was just sorting through Captain Gerald's belongings. I haven't made much progress. I keep finding things that bring back memories. Clearing out this room of his belongings again, it's not easy. Oh, Professor, anything I can help you with, I will do whatever I can to serve you. Excellent. Leave it to me. No matter how small the task is, I vowed to Gerald I would help you.
Eloise is now a member of our party. Let us go over to... Where is he? Eloise, there we are. Honestly, he starts off really well. The only fault I have with him is... really, this class, and even then, it's not bad. If you end up losing any of your axe users, at least can honestly replace them.
Ah, it is you. I am sorry, but I have a lot on my mind. I would prefer to be alone right now.
And we can't do anything with Seth yet. We will soon. Let's go to Abyss one more time first. Because I don't know how I've done it.
I am grateful.
Because for me, it's been a bit.
I am grateful.
I thank you.
I have gratitude.
Really?
Okay, so I should have, yeah. I'll do fishing the next week. Probably just check something else. Now let's instruct manually.
I'll keep.
Let us instruct until we can instruct no more.
No need.
Nice.
Nope. I will.
Now let's raise axes. Leonis is going to be so devastating. Sophia. I don't know if I want to upgrade you guys yet. Or what I can with Hilda. Well, I do need you.
This was. Now.
It was cool.
Nice of that.
I've got it. It was.
Okay. Let us. Rolls. Don't disagree with much of these. Yep. Begin lecture.
I have to ask. Of course, that makes sense.
Funny that Aloise comes.
Let's show them the power we've acquired.
Yes, I can help. I'm excited.
Can't argue with results.
I mean, you can, technically.
Starting to make sense. I understand more.
Age is but a number.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
There we go. Now we can see what is ahead. The Falcon Knight, the Wyvern Lord, which we need an aim flying for some of these guys. The Mortal Savant, which is terrible. The Great Knight, which is but it's what Gerald was, so... The Bow Knight. The Dark Knight, which sucks. The Holy Knight, which sucks. And the Grimoire, which is really the only useful magic class. Which, I mean... If you go to Lysithia, she can already become a Grimoire. We just need the seal for it. I can't believe any of these guys. Yeah, I'm gonna be checking each of these for Wyvern Lord. So, give me a moment. 6%. You wouldn't be able to take the test. Has 18 axes. Oof. Well done. She'll be able to take tests, so she's got a low chance, but hey. Leonie? I need 18 axes. Now let's see. You're not ready for the Dark Flyer exam. I'm gonna wait until you can get 100% because I got the lottery. Marketplace. Yeah, we don't have a Master Seal. Explore again. Age is but a number.
That's so.
Huh, nah. I'm just thinking.
Yes?
Do some gardening. I'm gonna try something.
Hey.
Something that might not work. So, first, let's actually eat.
That, this is...
Find, oh. Stuff to do, Leonie.
I did not expect much. This.
Dusker Bear, and we'll see if we can do.
My cooking is so good. Right. I do so. Oh.
The rare time. Also because I'm curious. have me. Sorry. Okay, why did they win? I have more health. Especially by percentage.
Should I have held back?
Normally,
I'm
not healed, but.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
So, I guess I'll make this a semi-short episode. Since after this, I'm fighting myself over this when I really don't need to. Platinum fish. Trying to articulate, but nothing's coming out. Because effectively, I'll be just grinding. I guess I could show you guys what map I'll be using to grind. Or auxiliary. Brad, I can also do fishing much, much later. You know what? Just for you guys' sake, I'll do it later, off screen. Give you a bit more of a shorter episode.
This was
nice.
I'm beginning.
For now. You're very close to getting B. I'll probably switch you to flying soon. Put you to flying for now. Exit flying. But I'm doing nothing because he ain't my student.
Well, we did it. I see. It's all making sense now. I feel like I get it now.
There you go. And next time on Fire Emblem Three Houses? We'll be doing Banish the Bandits and the Auxiliary Battle. Battle on the Plains. Wait, where are the levels actually? Shoot. Yeah, no, we're doing the cool one. Battle on the Plains. This is Ina Izuma, signing off.